A little bit of a cool point here for the middle of the week, but we are going to be trending upwards. Now, this afternoon, we'll just be shy of hitting that 60 degree threshold, which with those clear skies again, we are going to see that tonight. We could have another round of those frosty conditions to start off our Thursday, but we will start to see that those afternoon highs will be warming. We'll even be back into those 60s tomorrow, and then could have some 70s into our weekend forecast.